Hey, what's going on? You know who it is. You know what it is. All right, you guys, peep game. All right, man, it appears that Bud versus Ugas may be next. You know, at the end of the day, I mean, this is a solid fight for Bud, but this is just a fight for Bud. And, Ugas is a solid boxer. You know, he beat Bud in the amateurs. So it appears this could be next up for Bud, because it appears that Cale Brook, once again, is going to pull out of this fight. You know, Cale Brook, the thing is with Cale Brook, the man is just next to impossible to negotiate with. This man always finds a way out of fights. He should change his name to Cale Birth Control Brooks, because just like a dude that ain't trying to have kids, he pulls out. You know, even though that's not foolproof, but for Cale Brook, for him to face a tough fight, he pulls out. So this doesn't surprise me with Cale Brook. I kind of knew this wasn't going to happen with Cale Brook. Until you see him in an actual press conference, that's when you know the fight is going to happen. Keep in mind, Cale Brook was supposed to fight several people. You know, Jesse Vargas, that fight didn't come to fruition. Some other people. You know, it's just like Cale Brook, he just known for pulling this shit. So what else is new? But Ugas for Bud, that's a solid fight. Those are the type of people that he's going to get to fight on the opposite side of the street. He's not going to get the big dogs right now. And we all know if Bud wins this fight, people will complain about it. They'll ask him to fight this type of dude. And then when he wins, then they're not satisfied. So at the end of the day, this may be the next fight for Bud. So, you know, there are some hurdles that got to be jumped over, but this is a fight I think they can get done. So we'll see. This your boy Town Biz. I'm out.